play around with. I don't got a lot of light out here right now, but I just want to test it out, see what it's doing. Change the spur gear, not really seeing my gears, but I got to change my gears. I just want to see how it's going to run from now, right now. Got a few adapters on it, running with the Traxxas batteries, 2 3S's, so a 6S, you know, in total with 500 milliamps, 25 currents. All right, and I've got the Traxxas ESC. That's the only thing I had this big sheet is laying around. This setup is going to be changed up, especially this ESC. Let me see how it runs. Sure if it's bond yet. Oh yeah, we got a little something. A lot better than before. I didn't even program that. Oh! Yeah, it's running now. I was only touching the throttle. Check the motor and the temps and everything. See how everything's, you know, feel. Check everything out. Motor's cool. Everything's cool. I like this. Everything's cool. cool so far. I'm liking it. Bigger pinion gear on it. It's real close to my drive shaft. I'm scared to get on it. I'm scared to get on it because it's moving. First test run, guys. Right now, I'm running with the 1200 KV SSS motor. Not getting to the gearing yet. So, 6S, and she rolling. This is Sonic, guys. Good with it. I'm good with it. Alright, that's the test run for the game, my guys. I give it y'all jet lag to the next life. One.